footwear, beauty, and accessories that you'll want to wear all season long. Plus, we're celebrating the one-year anniversary of Jambu Footwear. And don't miss the premiere of Siobhan Dorsey Fashions. Your unique summer style is here. Discover it now during our summer style kickoff on HSN and HSN.com. Starts Thursday at midnight. Get the best deals on the things you love with the HSN card. As an HSN card VIP, you'll get all kinds of perks, like 12-month VIP financing on select items, plus extra flex on beauty, jewelry, shoe, and fashion purchases all day, every day, and at least 8 VIP savings events a year. Includes fraud protection, and there's no annual fee. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. Call 1-800-695-1418 or visit hsn.com/hsncard.
Everybody, you're watching HSN. My name is Leslie, and we talked about foundation pieces for your bedroom. Well, how about foundation pieces for you, right? You know that everything looks so much better when you have the right bras and underwear on. And so Rhonda Shear is an award-winning shapewear designer. Of course, she's an actress, a comedian, a comic. And at the end of the day, from her years in Hollywood, decided to create her own brand because shapewear was no fun. And so we made shapewear that's meant to be seen, that's beautiful, that you feel really good in, like these. Now, this is her iconic pinup collection. And every single year, they just get better and better and prettier and prettier. Well, what we have for you today is really a new design for those of us that collect it. She has never done, let me show you the reverse of this, she's never done these straps before. Aren't they gorgeous? And Rhonda uses the finest, most soft stretch lace, so you don't have to worry about that. For those of you that like just a little bit more lacy and feminine and pretty, you gotta try the pinup collection. You get a 3-pack today for $49.49. And then you do have flex pay, so $9.90 gets them home. It's really easy to shop these because you shop your top size. So if you're a medium at HSN, you buy a medium in Rhonda's bras. If you're a 3X, you buy a 3X. No worrying about measurements or cup sizes. It is the easiest bra shopping ever. And wait till you see them on our models. They're gorgeous. We do have matching panties as well. Also, I had to bring this up because Rhonda says it. Rhonda's like, I don't do underwire. There are only two bras that I do in underwire, and that's her bandeau and this one. It's called the Perfect Match. We've got all these beautiful skin tones. I'll show you all of them coming up in a little bit. But it's the bra that you love and that soft, stretchy comfort. This one has an underwire. A lot of you asked for it. There are some of you that said, oh, I love the bra. I love everything about it, but I absolutely need an underwire. Rhonda heard you. So from $43, we're down to $39.99. You are getting a 2-pack today. We got lots of color options for you to choose from. I also have matching panties. But if you are intrigued by the idea of the bra plus the underwire, you're going to love these. 749-424 is your item number. And I have just been told that we are right now, something really good is happening. I love FlexPay, don't you? Guess what? We are entering a 5 Flex event. So it's a flash 5 FlexPay event. Everything from now until midnight on 5 FlexPay. So yay! If you are looking at your underwear drawer or your bras and you're saying, I need an update, right? Treat yourself today to something really great. So we talked about Rhonda Shear. She's an award-winning shapewear designer, and she always says, she's inspired us by saying, hey, your foundation is where fashion starts. So none of the dresses, none of the blouses, all the things we spend our money on, none of it really fits right if you're not wearing really great underwear. And so Rhonda, inspired by her years in Hollywood, her years as an actress, as a comedian, as a beauty queen, of course, you know her from Up All Night. From her years of not really having comfortable shapewear, she's like, you know what? I'm a boss babe. I'm gonna do it myself. She did it. It's been a major success. I think, what, millions of bras sold around the world. It is award-winning. Welcome back, sweet
Thank
friend.
You. Thank you, Leslie. That's so sweet of you. I love that intro, and I'm so excited that I got in on this five flash.
Isn't it great?
FlexPay. That's so cool.
Just kicked off. Producer Kevin's like, Les, five flash FlexPay event. I can never say it five times fast, so bear with us. But let's kick off the show with the original, with the one that started it all. It is a four pack of your original bra. A lot of times, this is where people start in your collection, and we have them now from small to 5X, which is wonderful. But small through 5X, you shop your top size, no overthinking measurements or bust or cup size. Let me show you the colors. And then please remember that we do have matching panties. So invest in that, especially because they're on 5 FlexPay. Get the matching bras and get the 4-pack of panties too. Now you're like brand new. So this is your classic romance. In the classic romance, you get that beautiful blush, you get a nude tone, you get black and you get white. In the relaxing meadow, take a look, because it's like a pretty, like a periwinkle color. You're also getting probably my favorite color on the planet, like a minty, a sagey green. Here's another nude tone and then a white. This is the sweet dreams, so a lilac, a blue, a gray, and a white. And then here are your royal gems, the big, bold, vivid colors, a teal, a magenta, a nude, and a black. This is 750005. And Rhonda, when people want to get to know the Rhonda Shear brand, this is a great place to start, right?
It is a great place to start. And you just said it. This is the award-winning bra. You shop your top. So I wear an extra large in my blouses and my t-shirts. Whatever you take is how you shop for this. And this is the first time you are my premiere of the 5X. So we have never gone up that high. Now, here's the really cool thing. We sold this bra. Started this bra in, you know, black, white, nude, and sold 35 million around the world. 35 million women around the world in 34 countries, but never up to 5X. This is brand new for HSN. Shop your top. All my girls get in on the comfort and the support. This is the bra that is award-winning. It was the most innovative product even at HSN. I'm so proud of it because it all started with this bra. So it is going to not fall off your shoulders. It's going to shape under your arms. It has no elastic to bind or itch or hurt. It is smooth on the back, smooth on the sides. Miss Brooke and Miss Emily looking absolutely beautiful and flawless. If you want even more support, you can put one on top of the other. The bra is designed for that beautiful color blocking. You can step into it. You can throw it in the washing machine. I have some from 2003 that look exactly the same. They don't shrink. They don't fade. They don't pill. You can try it. This is the bra that the world talks about. This is the original, authentic, the first time ever tonight in the most beautiful new colors up to 5X. I'm so proud and so excited. Between our new inclusion of matching skin tones and our new inclusion up to 5X, this is where my line needs to be, where I've wanted it to be, and now we can do it. So Emily and I, just to let you know, we're the same size. She's an extra large. She's a C cup. I'm an extra large. I'm almost a triple D. But forget about cups. Forget all that stuff. Just shop whatever you wear in a blouse. Don't overthink it. It works for 35 million women in 34 different countries. It's going to work for you.
Absolutely. And this is the easiest bra shopping you'll ever have, right? Because what did we used to dread when we would go to the malls? We hated bra shopping, bathing suit shopping, and shopping for denim. You never worry about what's my cup measurement, what's my back measurement, nobody coming into the dressing room with you. You shop your top size. And look at all of the smoothing. So they don't dig into the shoulders. You get the smoothing on the back. This is the part that we hate, that kind of shows through all of our blouses and our t-shirts and blouses, right, and dresses. Look at all of that smoothing that you get back here. And it feels, Rhonda, like a second skin. Like, they're just so wonderful and soft on the skin. And we're at less than $10 a bra.
It is just the best bra to wear, whether you are working out, whether you are sleeping in it. You will forget it. It doesn't dig into your shoulders. It doesn't leave any marks. If you lean over, you're not going to spill out. You're not going to spill from underneath. If you're spilling out from underneath your cups, even in an underwire, your bra is too small. If it's riding up in the back, your bra's too large. This bra stays where you put it. It doesn't shrink, it doesn't fade, it doesn't pill. The fact that I have some from 2003 that look the same is amazing, but we always keep tweaking it and just making it better. These are brand new colors, and you know, Leslie, I don't repeat colors except for black, white, and some of our beige tones. Other than that, like if you love these lilacs from, I love the I don't know what, Relaxing Meadow. Those are like my favorite colors on the planet. Please get these or grab your, if you're new to the bra and you want that sigh of relief and you're like, really? What's all the talk about? Grab them today. Mm-hmm. I sell them. This is a, Leslie, you know this. If you go anywhere but HSN, you won't find up to 5X, but you will find them up to 3X for $20 a piece. Mm-hmm. Only HSN does this incredible buy of four of them, like you're getting like two free. It's amazing. Yeah. So yeah. I'm very excited about
that. Yeah. And if we're lucky, we go to a mall or a department store and we get a one bra for $40, right? That's if we're lucky, right? They're so darn expensive. You're getting four today. You can layer them if you want a little bit more support. You can wear them single. The colors are gorgeous. It's the type of bra, Rhonda, that you don't worry about when it peeks through or when it, you know, when you see it through a wrap dress or when, you know, you see the shoulder of it because they're so pretty. They're so smooth. The materials are really high-end and silky, and so it doesn't even look like underwear. And by the way, machine wash, tumble dry.
Yes, and you can step into them. I think we might have video of Vicari stepping into it, so you don't even have to mess up your hair if you just had your hair done, or dexterity problems, or you're a nursing mom, you're exercising. My beautiful nurses, we love them. We thank them every single day. They love them under uniforms, girls who are on the go, stay-at-home moms. Everybody loves this bra, and when you get it home, you're going to go, wow, it really does more for me than I thought. Yes, it's not going to push you up. It's not meant to be a push. I've got those, but get you really way up. But it is your everyday. Get the girls off your chest. No, if you're like me and you're very heavy busty, I can't have the girls low because I'll sweat and I'll get a rash. So absolutely the most amazing little bra, the bra that does and could, and you'll see why literally millions of women around the world love the stretch, the softness, the beauty, everything about the original bra. But the first and only place that you can get it up to 5X is right here on HSN.
So great. Now everybody's in the lifestyle, and this is a bra that's award-winning. If you go to the department stores, if you go to the discount stores, you see all the imitators of the bra. There's only one bra, and you'll know the difference. The materials are silky. Remember, this is completely seamless. Nothing digging in, nothing you want to rip off and toss across the room when you get home. And you know, Rhonda, you're right, because I'm a little heavier busted as well, and at the end of the day I used to only wear things with underwire, and they're painful and they dig into you and you have like a rash when you take them off. I crave my bra, and on days where I want more support I will double them, I will triple them. The colors are so beautiful that I kind of like when they kind of layer like that. So let's do colors. Let's do the colors once again, because right now the Royal Gems, Emily is wearing one of them from this collection. They're in the lead. If you want the Royal Gem, please remember we've got the matching panties. Add the panties, so now you're all matched up. You're not all mismatched, right? But this is Royal Gems. You get the teal, the magenta, the nude, and a nude and a black. Here's your Sweet Dreams, okay? So the softest colors, the lilac, the soft blue, a soft dove gray, and then a white. This is my most limited set. I love the Relaxing Meadow, such pretty colors, the beautiful kind of like a periwinkle, the sage, a nude tone, and then also the white. And then your Classic Romance, a lot of people pick this one because you probably have a lot of underwear to match this, but you get a pink, you get a nude tone, you get a black, and then you also get that white available. Four. We're talking about all four for less than $40. You're at less than $10 a bra, and this is like the most award-winning. This is where the brand started. I think it's awesome that we get to try and get to know Rhonda Shear or update our underwear drawer, and we're getting it with the most famous bra ever on sale.
The most famous bra, 34 million sold around the world, award-winning, truly amazing. It is my own favorite bra. It's the bra that I sleep in. I'm large busted. I cannot sleep without a bra. So it literally makes me feel better. It, to me, I mean, I'm not a doctor, but I feel like it's going to keep the girls up a little bit longer if you have that support at night. But it's just the best bra to put on. In the summer months, it's cool. You throw it in the washing machine. You can put one on top of the other if you want to create a sports bra. The stretch is great. If you're like me and you have grandkids and you're playing with them, you lean over, you don't want things spilling out. It does read like a camisole. So if you want to throw something off your shoulder and let it show, then it looks like a little camisole. It is the perfect everyday bra for all of us. It's a little workhorse. And for this amount of money, we'd like to say Foundations, where your fashion starts. Look at the difference, like under her arms and the back. We don't want to see bra bulge. We don't want to see it. You know, it's not good, especially this is t-shirt weather. Look at my beautiful girls. Brooke, by the way, to the left. Interesting story about Brooke. Brooke is wearing a small, but Brooke is a double D. I don't like talking about cup sizes, but just to give you kind of an idea. So if you are small, maybe you're a 32 and you are a double D, how do you find that bra and how much do you pay for that bra? Or maybe you're a small and an A cup, how do you find that bra? Or like Emily and I, both being extra large, she's a C cup, I'm a double D. It's very hard to find those in-between sizes. This bra is going to conform to your body. You are going to love it. You're going to see what all the talk is about. Uh-huh. Will you find seamless in the marketplace? Yes, but you'll pay this for one.
Agreed.
And today you're getting four up to 5X.
Agreed. And by the way, now the 4 and 5X have sold out in all colors except for this set right here. So if you want the relaxing meadow, we still have the 4 and 5X, but all the other configurations have sold out. Here is the 4 and 5X is the only one that we have available still. So beautiful. Just get it. Just get them and try. Remember, the matching panties are available. We'll give you a little peek at those in a moment. And the matching panties come also in small through 5X. But I just got to tell you, Marsha shared, Rhonda, your bras and panties are sheer genius. I've replaced all my bras and panties. And you never do that as a woman because your bras and your panties are so intimate, right? Pun intended, that you would never replace them all if it wasn't comfort and feel good on the skin. So, Marsha, thank you for sharing. She says, hello, Rhonda from Long Island. Thank you, Marsha. By the way, we are live.
Thank you,
Marsha. If you've got any questions for Rhonda, I will do my best to convey them. Selena says, hi from Mississippi. Yvette says, hello from Los Angeles.
Thank you.
Rosalina says, love it. And that's it. We like to joke and we say it's the lifestyle. And it really is. It is such a night and day difference from what we're used to.
It does. So I've been questioning women. And so the average woman has between 8 to 10 bras in her drawer, and sometimes more, sometimes less. But how many do you reach for? Two. Mm-hmm. Usually one or two, that's it. So if you're that girl and maybe those 8 or 10, they're in the back, you don't even ever reach for them, but they're just there. You don't want to throw them out because you might have spent some money on them, a little bit more in some of your bras. Guess the A bra, it's the bra you'll reach for every day, but you're getting four. You will wear it every single day and love it so very much as I do. The reason why I designed this line, I've been doing this now almost 19 years, and why I did it is my body was changing. I was slender, I was smaller, but hard to believe that I was like a BC at one time. But as I changed, I wanted a bra that didn't dig in, that didn't hurt my breast tissue, that would just make me feel better. That's what the A bra does. And you're getting four today. And I know we don't have the fourth with Sweet Dreams, but we have it. It's just not up there.
Yeah,
on the
you're
graphic.
Getting a fourth one. The one that's missing is the gray. That's your Royal Gems. Emily is wearing that really pretty rose color in the Royal Gems. That is my most popular right now. In the 4 and the 5X, we have lost all colors except for that set. So if you're 4 and 5X and you want these, these are the colors you will get home. They're so beautiful, so perfect for spring and summer because those are the colors you kind of want to wear. We've been craving to wear color. At least I have. Like, I'm wearing colors I've never worn in my life, Rhonda, because we learned a lot this year. And we're all, like, looking to express ourselves, to celebrate, to live in joy. Remember, here's your classic romance. We've got the relaxing meadow. We also have it available for you in the Sweet Dreams. And you didn't see the fourth in the picture, but you do get four. Final 600 left in Sweet Dreams. And then we have Royal Gems. If you're picking up the 4-pack of the panties, those are on 5Flex too, because we just kicked off a Flash 5Flex Pay event. Can't say it faster than that. But everything's on 5Flex. So go through your underwear drawer. Check out the status of your bras and your underwear. I'm like you, Rhonda. I have all of these bras that I wear now, and then a ton of bras in the back of the drawer that I just refuse to throw out because I spend so much money on, but I can't wear them anymore, right? And the older we get,
right?
We're like, I'm not doing that anymore, right?
I know, and then sometimes it's like even with a shoe, you go and put on a shoe and you're like, I'm not gonna get rid of it, I'm gonna wear it one day, and then you put it on and you go, what am I doing? I can't get back into this thing. So that's not going to happen with the lifestyle. I promise you girls that, because I'm just like you. I want to spend money and use it, and you're going to use it well with this. And this is where your foundation is, where your fashion starts. No elastic. This is called the modified brief. Full coverage on the back. Great under leggings. Great under your tights. Great under little shorts. Your shorts in the summer. Oh, this is the panty you want. You're going to wash it a million times. It's going to be beautiful the first time ever, up to 5X. So everybody gets in to a panty that you'll have for a very long time. Throw in the washing and dryer, both the bra and the panty. You will understand when you get this home why millions of women continue to love and discover the bra. My young ladies are loving this because I've been doing this almost 20 years now. So there's a whole new generation of young ladies who are loving the comfort of what it's knit. It conforms to you, but no digging in at the tummy, no digging in at the thighs. Whether you're thicker or thinner thigh, it's all good. And you're getting four today. And I love the 5-flash flex pack.
We'll never get it right. I work here, Rhonda, and I'm like, oh, I gotta say that a lot of times. Flash 5 flex pay event. Did I get it right, Kevin? He's like, it works, sure. Flash 5 flex pay. I did say it right. But look, because we've got the 5 flex, remember, these are $8.11 to get home. And what, the bras were about $8 too? You're still at less than $20 to get the 4-pack of bra and the 4-pack of the panties on FlexPay. FlexPay means you get what you want now, but you have the luxury of paying over time. And we don't charge you interest on that. Those are interest-free payments on any debit or credit card. Use those today. And really, I mean, if there's anything we learned this past year is that nobody wants to wear things that dig in, that are tailored, that don't stretch. Like, we're all kind of, Rhonda, you were ahead of your time, girl. We all want the all lifestyle.
You know what? I really was. And I did it selfishly for my own body, my ever-changing body. And now I love it because you're starting to see brands now sized by apparel. I've been doing that for almost 19 years because all of us know if we're a small, a medium, a large, up to 5X. But we don't know if we are a 38, A, B, you know. My bras and panties all conform to your shape. We're all shaped differently, all of us. And every age, we're shaped differently. Maybe a little looser, a little tighter. It doesn't matter. It's all going to work for you. You're going to love the bra. And we have several different technologies for you in this show, so I'm excited to show you different bras that we have. But it's time for you to get a new bra wardrobe. We're all getting out. I'm feeling so good. You're right. I feel so spring, summer. I have a little spring in my step because at least I'm getting out now. But if you've been home a lot and you want the comfort and you can't stand your high heels anymore, you can't stand your bra, this is the bra to give a try to, because it's going to be so comfortable and it's going to be so cool and not cumbersome, whether you're a large busted or small busted. It's fabulous.
Small through 5X available. So everybody come on in. These are machine wash, tumble dry. One of the things I love the most about them is that they don't ride up. So I'm not pulling or picking all day, which is never a good look for anybody. No picking. I believe me, my 6-year-olds are, I'm trying to convey to them why they can't be doing that. I'm like, please don't pick your nose on Zoom. Please don't like play with your stuff on, you know. So anyway, no, those don't ride up. Okay. So let's
That's
move
so
on to
funny.
Our next item. Rhonda, for those people that really don't like a heavy, hot robe, I say this is the perfect spring summertime robe. Take a look at these gorgeous prints. I own the pajamas in this print, but this robe comes in small through 3X. It is 36 inches in the length and lightweight. So it's 95 poly, 5% span, machine wash, tumble dry. Here's your purple animal. And I just want to show you the cute little cuff of lace that Rhonda threw in. And that's soft, stretchy lace, by the way. So look at these colors. Large through 3X available on this one because we're getting very limited now. I just love this one. I wish somebody would have bought me this one for Mother's Day. This is the pink roses. Isn't that pretty? You can still get somebody a belated gift, right? So large through three.
It has little dots in the background. I love that print. It's so sweet, romantic. It's just a great Mother's Day gift.
It really is.
And the
is.
Next two, I want you to know, we went to Miami a few weeks ago, and I wore both of these as my swimsuit cover-up.
What a great idea. So this one, I know last time I presented, was very popular. It's the watercolor blue. I mean, and it does. It looks like your Caribbean waters. I have 24 of these left, large only. I knew it. Here is your mint dot, which is just fun and cute and charming. Medium through 3X on this one. And then our, my last option here is your red hearts, right? Is that what it's called? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Medium through 3X. Rhonda, I love this robe. I'm not a big, thick, fat robe girl.
I'm not either. I mean, maybe every once in a while I have a big velour one that I pull out in the middle of the wintertime. Very rarely. I keep it. I don't toss it. This is what I wear. I always have hot flashes. I'm always hot. I love the stretch. I love the pockets. It has this inside self tie, another outer tie, a little hoop so you can loop, so you can put it behind your bathroom door, wherever you want to keep it. I do my makeup in this. In the morning, I always wake up cold. I sleep with it rather low at night because I have hot flashes all night, but then I wake up freezing. So I put this on, and this is where I do my makeup and do my errands. I have my coffee in the morning.
How cute.
You'll love the length of this. And truly, all the girls, I mean, the young ladies were all wearing like kimono. Kimono robes is a new look over swimsuits, so I just brought mine along in that watercolor, and that's what I wore. It was like so perfect. So whether you wear it out, you wear it in the house, or you're maybe starting to take little vacations to families' homes, it's a great little robe to put on for modesty. But it's light, it's stretchy, it's got your pockets for your cell phone. It's a great gift. It's never too late to give mom or a friend or a sister or a teacher a gift. And I think men, if you're watching, I think the red heart is great for a little gift of love. And I think that for a sister, I think like I love the rose. I think the rose is just a very special print.
I do too.
I know prints are very personal, but you know I'm a lip. You know I have the pajamas and the this robe.
I have the pajamas, but I don't have the robe yet. I think I have to buy the robe today. And that's just it. I say it's your spring and summertime robe. And for a lot of people, you'll wear this year round. But if you're that girl that really doesn't like a big, thick, heavy robe, you feel like, you know, you're suffocating in that thing. I like a big, thick, heavy robe if I'm like in a spa somewhere, right? But other than that, this is more practical. This is more easy to wash. You can tie that string and keep it closed, hang it up on the back of the door, but just really, really pretty, soft materials, stretchy materials. Here's your purple animal. Here are your pink roses. We also have the final look at your blue watercolor. Here is your mint dot, which I just love. I might have to pick this one up today. And then take a look at those sweet little Valentine hearts for your forever Valentines. Or treat yourself to a little love gift. By the way, think of your bridesmaids. Think of like best friend gifts. They're just awesome and really lightweight. And I see you girls. Lourdes is asking questions. Becky's asking questions. We're going to get to that in just a moment. But we got to dive in to probably what's one of your most iconic bras. And that's the pinup collection. Every single year, we wait for Rhonda to launch the newest, the latest, the greatest. And she did something on this one that she's never done before. I'll let her explain. But this is a little nod back to old Hollywood glamour. I mean, they're just beautiful, whether you're coming or going. Rhonda's going to tell you all about it. I want to show you colors first and then tell you we've got extra small through 3X. Here is your evening escapade set. And we do have some matching panties that you can pick up as well. So evening escapade is my most limited. We also have morning frost, which is your lightest, most softest pastels. Here is your shimmering nightfall. Look at this one. My gosh, this is just exquisite. Isn't that pretty? So here's your shimmering nightfall. And then my final one is your glimmering dusk, okay? Remember, small through 3X. And yes, you see all that pretty stretchy lace, still machine washable. So, well, you can hand wash these, hang dry, small through 3X available. So, Rhonda, everybody collects your pinup bras, especially if you like something a little bit more lacy.
Right.
You stand by, you wait for the new design, but you did something on this one completely different, right?
I did. Well, first of all, everybody gets one cross dye. That's a very hard dyeing process. So you get this little little bit of lace that's going to pop out at you. It's so beautiful, the color. And then you get two totally, completely neutrals. All right, so here's what I did. I love this bra. So it doesn't have hooks and eyes. It has no underwire. You do have dyed to match removable pads. I love the pads. My pads sell at $15 a set, so you're getting three sets of pads, which is really, really cool. So on the inside of this bra, you've got fabric, and then you've got a pocket for the pads that are, you know, again, those beautiful dyed to match pads. And then you have the outer layer, which is has the lace. It does not have any stays on the side. It has nothing to hurt you, but the back is where it's at, as you said.
Oh, my gosh.
So it's always traditionally just had a plain strap to the back, which is beautiful. But I, you know, every now and then I would hear, oh, my strap falls down a little bit off my shoulder. The way this strap is designed, that it's narrow at the top and widens in the back, it does not fall down. It stays in place. It hugs you. It's this little trick of widening out the back. So you get more smoothing. You get more beauty. If you put something off your shoulder, like a top, and just throw it off your shoulder, that little, that lace on the back is so beautiful. Very sturdy. Don't think that you have to put this away for a rainy day because it looks, so delicate. This is a workhorse. I've been doing this bra all 20 years that I've been, almost 20 years, at HSN, and everyone loves it. It is a call out to my years in Hollywood in front of the camera, but it's today's technology in terms of the fabrication. I always get asked by my ladies, what is the best bra to wear a prosthesis with? I have so many of my gals wear prostheses, and I love this one. This is one of my favorite. The pocket is easy to open and put to remove our pad and put your own prosthesis in, or use the pads, or if you don't want to use the pads, as I don't, the shape of it still gives you the most amazing bust, as you saw in the girls. So smoothing to the sides, lift to the girls, smoothing in the back, no underwire, no hooks and eyes, that beautiful, brand new, not scratchy back that keeps the bra in place. The straps do not fall down.
Pretty.
And you're going to get one, as we said, with that pop of color, which we call a cross dyed. It's a really hard dyeing process to do that. Mm-hmm. And then you have that contrasting color. Look at that. Isn't
that
beautiful?
It's stunning.
It's
and by the way, we're losing some sizes already. So in the glimmering dusk and the morning frost, we have all sizes small through 3X. We are starting to lose sizes in shimmering nightfall. So if you want that one, please place your order. Go to hsn.com. It really is the fastest checkout. We also have the evening dusk. I love the combination of that of wine with the black. So pretty.
It's my favorite because I love navy. I love jeans, but I also love black in this bra. Is ooh la la sensual. It has a very European, like French intimate apparel. I like to call all of my line shaping intimates because they really do help shape the girls. You can see just holding it up that the cup has a soft cup,
right.
So you're not going to have to conform to that cup.
Which
you
is
can
nice.
Remove that pad. I want you to be in charge of the pads of your bra. You can double pad aside if you need it. Don't use the pads. The shape of this bra, the reason why we've been doing it so long, and when I leave it out of my line, people get upset, is because it's wildly popular.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a little bit of a nod to old Hollywood. My young girls love it because it has that vintage Hollywood feel. My age, love it because it lifts, it works, it does what it's supposed to do. Let the lace peek out, and this is that brand new lace on the back that is going to give you the support.
I love those pictures. I love those pictures too, Rhonda. The lifestyle is beautiful. By the way, okay, so Becky says, what does it mean if the straps keep falling off? Love you, Rhonda. Thanks for your help. And so this is a good bra for people whose straps keep falling off, right?
Well, if they fall off, it doesn't like happen all the time, but a lot of my gals are very narrow in the shoulder. You can be narrow or more of a slope shoulder. So, you know, if I hear that from you guys and I address it. So I come out with different designs.
Right.
So we have different versions of this. You can go online. We have ones with hooks and eyes in the back, but this one is one of my favorites because I love it also for the design. It looks so beautiful to be able to pop some of the
face.
Look
at that, like right?
That.
It's so,
so
I mean,
perfect.
You kind of, you might get in trouble for showing too much, right? Because you want people to see
opposite.
This one.
You won't get in trouble because if you like go to church or if you're going back to work, you know, maybe you have, if you're like me, everything's low cut. A little bit of lace is more modest. So you're going to love it. I love the back. I love that shot that you have. Look at in that lilac and look at those panties that we have that you can match back to.
I love
They're completely
it.
Modest, but they're so... This is feminine, but I don't want you to think that some of my girls who are more sporty don't love this. I have to tell a quick story. So here's my quick story that I love telling about this. You've probably heard me, Leslie, but when I present this bra, I get a lot of wonderful testimonials, but I got this call one day and this lady's going on and bragging, I love the pinup bra, I love it, it's so comfortable. And she goes, and I got all the other nuns in the convent wearing it too.
Oh my. I love
and
that
I
story.
Went to Catholic schools, and I just had this picture of my principal. And I was like, no, she would never have done that. But, you know, it's a new world, and everybody wants to be comfortable and lifted and feel, you know, get the girls off their chest. It doesn't matter what you do.
Yeah. And you don't wear your bra necessarily, or you don't wear your underwear necessarily for other people. It's really, I mean, they say that that's, you know, the way French women think and the whole thing. It's for you. It should be for you first, right? And so I love that you mix both. You mix the beauty, but you have to have the comfort. So you're getting both here. What if a bra is rolling up? Does that mean it's too big or too small?
Too small.
Okay.
It's too small in your band. And I'll tell you why that can happen. A lot of times I can shape you in the bust area, but I cannot do anything about rib cages. So, you know, some of us are a little larger in the rib cage and some of us are meatier, you know, or fleshier. Uh-huh. So I can't do anything about your rib cage. So if you do have a larger rib cage, you have to compensate and go up a size for that. So it's usually your ribs that's kind of making it pop up. These should lay really flat, but every now and then, you know, if that happens, then you just have to go up a size.
Yeah.
But don't go up a size in anything that I will always let you know if something runs a little smaller or the way it runs. This is, I wear an extra large in this. I wear an extra large in the bra. So this is like a perfectly fitting bra. We've been doing this bra for a long time. We have the fit down on all shapes, all sizes, all ages. You will love this new lace back. Girls, give me a quick spin so everybody can see the beautiful back of that bra. I want everybody to see. It's so, is that gorgeous on Emily?
Oh, it's so beautiful. And you know, I think too, if you have any summer tops that you stopped wearing because you weren't comfortable anymore, because they were showing just a little bit too much skin, because that happens too, right? You bought a top, you loved it, and now you're like, I can't wear this anymore. You know, consider something like this, because this is so pretty that even if it pops out on
so
the shoulder
pretty.
Or they see it on the back, I mean, you look like you're wearing a beautiful little camisole. And then remember, you get all of that natural shaping. It's
so
fuss-free bra shopping. You don't measure your back. You don't have a stranger coming into the dressing room to measure your back. I hate that. I'm such a, you know, I'm really an introvert. I talk for a living, but I'm you know, just having somebody, I'd be like, looking up, you know?
No, but, I too. Leslie, I know it's hard to believe because I did stand-up comedy. I've done all these crazy things, but I'm shy one-on-one, but I'm not shy talking to many people. But that's why I love talking intimates, because I love answering the questions. I understand. And, you know, having your measurements done doesn't even mean that's your right size, because each one of us have each bra company has our own sizing. So each bra, that's why you end up trying on so many in a store. This is why I say shop your top with my line. There's no hard cups to have to conform to. It's almost like a custom bra for you.
Right.
And if you don't like the pads, pull the pads out.
Right.
Because you've got all the beautiful lining on the inside. This is a beloved bra. When you design a bra and people are upset when you don't have it for 18 years plus, you know it's a beloved bra. Mm-hmm. And it's a sturdy bra. You can step into this just like you step into the bra. So a little bit maybe more romantic, but even if no one sees this bra, it is going to make your bust look beautiful under sweaters, t-shirts. Anything that you wear, you're going to be smoothed out. But I invite you just to show a little peek of your shoulders. It's luxurious and beauty at its finest.
I agree. By the way, the matching brief is very popular. I love it. I love when you girls at home, you know, just jump in, because you want the matching set. Even if you don't always wear them together, please consider picking up the 3-pack of the brief. And notice how Rhonda put just a little touch of lace. But on the bottom there, right? So on the back, and you don't have to worry about this lace because it is the softest, prettiest, stretchiest lace. So it doesn't dig in, it doesn't scratch. It's a 3-pack of briefs, extra small through 3X. They are full coverage. So let me show you on the mannequin because they are, Rhonda, once again, no picking, no riding up, right? They stay in place.
Oh my gosh, well, you made me laugh so hard because you know, you're right, kids, it's cute, it's not cute, but when they pick, they can get away with it. But when you happen to see a friend pick on a Zoom call, it's not good. So no picking, we certainly not underwear, but even noses. So none of that, we're not supposed to have our hands near our nose. It's very
normal. He does it every day on his Zoom call. Every day, I'm like, are you picking your nose? Like, I'm behind the camera. But I love that these don't move, Rhonda, you know, and you still get the little touch of lace.
And the lace on the backside, it's not only there for for pretty, but it doesn't have any elastic, so it is not gonna dig into your derriere. So what does that mean? It lays flat. So it's like better than a thong. It's a non-thong thong. So in this one, I wanted to make it completely smooth, so I didn't even put my little romantic bow. So the front lays very smooth. It has a satin efficient finish to it. It literally is a four-way stretch, so whichever way you move, it moves with you. These are beloved panties in my line. It is a little bit of a throwback to old Hollywood, a little bit of romance. If you can swing on the five flash flex.
I told you you'd never get it. It's crazy.
Underwear and the bra.
So $4.62. Please keep in mind, this three pack of the panties are $44.99. So not today. They're $23.11. So you just have to get the panties. 650-181 is your item number. They're comfortable. They give you light smoothing and they never ride up, which is fantastic. Now, I am such a fan of these, Rhonda. And every time I'm on, I'm like, geez, how many do I need of these things? Because I buy them every time, and especially when they're on clearance. So in the spring and summer, when it gets uncomfortable and it gets really sweaty and you can't wear dresses because you hate the way it feels or you hate that your thighs rub, this is gonna be your best friend. And it's not like the ones you find out there that are horrible and stiff and scratchy. And these are silky and smooth. It is Rhonda's two pack of thigh shapers. We have small through 3X, but I have less than 2,000 available. And Rhonda, wow. I mean, every time you see me in a dress here at HSN, anytime I wear a dress at home. Ooh, I just destroyed the set. Anytime you see me at home and I have a dress on, I always have these on because they really feel comfortable. They're not making me hotter. They're giving me the comfort I need.
No, and mine are really special, and I'm you. I wear a lot of slacks and shorts at this time of the year and leggings, so I wear my briefs. But when it comes to a dress, and I love my little summer dresses, I literally cannot wear anything but a long line. So I wanted to do one, once again, selfishly, that was lightweight, that wasn't going to be a sausage that I couldn't just get into, that literally gave a little lift, but also really helped with the inner thigh. So when I walk, I mean, I'll get chafed. I'll get a rash. I cannot. Or I walk like I've been riding a horse. I cannot literally wear a dress without wearing long lines. So if you're like me and Leslie and you love your long line just because it's hot and sticky without that, you're going to love this because it is lightweight. This is not like some of the shapewear that you see in stores that cost a gazillion dollars. You're getting two of these. It is going to make your summer wear so comfortable. It is going to smooth you out. It is not going to be a torture device. It's just going to give you just a little bit of a better silhouette in your clothing.
Yes.
It is just meant to smooth. It is not meant to just suck you in. I don't do that. I started doing that years ago, but it's really changed. We love our figures, all shapes and sizes, but we just want to have a better shape. Like we like to say, foundation's where your fashion starts. I don't even squish your butt.
That's it.
You can see I give you a little lift to your butt. Your inner thighs are just beautifully shaped. And also this goes high. This goes almost up to underneath your bust.
Yep, that's
so
what I do.
So when you fold these on, give it a little tug and you're gonna notice this smooth silhouette. It's great under all skirts. And even if you're a slender girl, by the way, I send these to LA, you know, my years in LA as an actress, to wardrobe people all the time. They ask for them because their actresses don't want this firm control, but they also wanna have a smoothing look under their knits that they wear. A lot of soap opera designers and wardrobe people love my undergarments.
You're
so
right.
They go right out to LA.
Mm-hmm. You're right, and they don't squish you. You know, that's why I think it's perfect for spring and summer, and they're on clearance. So remember, small through 3X, final 1,600 of these is all I have. 645-606 is your item number. I'm telling you, unlike other long line shapers, these are actually comfortable. This is just
they
that layer that you need. And remember, we have a VIP event going on, so if you are shopping tonight, try to use your HSN credit card because for every $99 you spend or more, we'll give you $20 back. And all you have to do is enter that that code that you see on the screen. It's 188-534. You can use it as many times as you'd like. And even if you don't have an HSN credit card and you want to take advantage of this, you can still sign up today. And if you get approved, I think you get another little bit of money off. I think $10 off, there it is, with your new card upon approval. So ask about that HSN card. And if you have one already, certainly shop with it tonight. So thank you for joining me. We are live on our Facebook page. I know Becky's here, Lourdes is here, Marsha's here. Thank you, ladies, for joining us, Selena as well, and Yvette. But we are talking about something that Rhonda really very rarely does. In fact, I know that she's only done it on two bras. So the underwire that sometimes you have asked for, you've said, I love the A-bra, but sometimes I need a little something, something, I need a little extra. She gave you an underwire on the perfect match, more flesh tones than we've ever done before. Moisture wicking underwire bra. The only other bra that Rhonda makes with an underwire is the bandeau bra, right? Well, she gave you this one. You're getting two today for $39.99. They are on sale. And we've got a world of nude colors, right? Because not everybody's nude is the same. So we really love the variety of colors. It's the same comfort you love of the A-bra, the same silkiness. But for those of you that asked, now the underwire. And yes, I do have a handful of the matching panties left. So Rhonda, underwire is so strange coming from you.
It's very strange, but this is the one bra I've been doing for a long time with underwire because it's comfortable. Why is it comfortable, you ask? Because I always say you don't like underwire because it is knitted into the bra. It's knitted into what the A-bra is. So it doesn't roam around. It doesn't pop out. It stays in place. It sits next and close to your breastbone where it's supposed to stay. So when you move around, it doesn't move around. If you have an underwire bra on right now, I bet you if you did this, it would shift all over. It's the hugging from the way that it's knitted, that it hugs your back. So it's not gonna ride up, it's not gonna ride down. The underwire is going to stay in place. Even on a slippery mannequin, it's staying in place. So you're gonna get that lift. So this is one of the most supportive bras I have in my line. I'm very proud of this bra. It's my personal favorite bra when I'm wearing an underwire bra. Usually when I'm going out, and I got my little evening, you know, my cocktail outfit on or whatever, it is the bra that I reach for. But this is, that being said, just shop your top. I wear an extra large in this, just like I do everything else that we have shown you so far. And I'm like a 40 double D. That being said, let me just tell you though, this is the first time we've ever done it in what we're calling your perfect match. So we have it in light beige and you get a black. We have it in beige and you get a black. We have it suntan, and that's what beautiful Brooke is wearing, and you get a black. We have it in clay, and you get it in black. And then we have it in espresso, and you get it in black. And then it's treated with a moisture wicking treatment that for the life of the bra. So you don't even, so if you sweat, you wouldn't work out in this bra because it's got that much support. And if you sweat, it's going to take the moisture and just wick it away and dry quickly. Love, 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 love this bra. You couldn't touch it at one. You can't find it at one. I'm the only person that I know of. I have never seen anything close to it in manufacturing. I designed it. Of course, people have copied me. Can't do anything about that. But you're going to get two today of my personal favorite bra. If I was having a personal favorite, A-bra first, this second. So look at this myriad of colors that I take you through. So beautiful. Your light beige. You can see the difference. Your beige.
Yeah, and we can show them here too. So here's the light beige, right? So there's your light beige. And remember, everybody gets a black, okay? You get your two most important colors, your black and then your flesh tone. So here is your light beige. We also have it in the beige, okay? Here's your suntan, which I believe is the color Brooke is wearing. Here is your clay. And then we also have it in the espresso color, small through 3X, extra small through 3X available. Please take the opportunity to pick up the matching panties because at this point in time, we still have them all to go ahead and match, right? But these are the basics. These are the essentials. And Rhonda, this is a bra I've not tried before. Should I still shop my top size?
Yes, so let me tell you though, in this bra, we have small, we have medium, we have large. And then we do not have extra large, but what we've done is basically combine extra large with 1X. So I am an extra large, but in this bra, I take the 1X. So just if you're extra large, don't overthink it. If you're an extra large or a 1X, take the 1X. And then we have 2X up to 3X in this bra. So we've skipped the extra large, but don't worry my extra large girls and don't worry my 1X girls. It will work for you beautifully. So if you're a small, take a small. You can be a double D. You can be an A cup. B, you know, so we have small, we have medium, we have large. Then we have 1X, 2X, and 3X. And you're going to love this bra, and you're going to pick out your perfect match. I really want you to have your nude today. And so we have, and if you're just like me and you love these neutral tones, I wear all these neutral tones. I mean, I love the espresso. I love our clay. It almost has a coppery look to it. The suntan. The suntan, which is actually darker than my skin, is what I wear as my nude all the time, because Hollywood always goes a little bit darker with their nudes. And under a white shirt, you want to wear something that is darker than your color. You don't want to go lighter. If you wear white, it'll show
through.
Yeah,
it shows through.
So I definitely want you getting, so I love this color.
I do too.
You can see.
By the way, the brief, they're still available. And same thing, everybody gets a black and then a flesh tone of your choice. So take a look here though, because these are light smoothing, you get full tummy coverage, and then you're also getting the full coverage on the bum, which is really important as well. And they don't move, okay? So once again, they stay where they're supposed to stay. So you get all of this wonderful smoothing. And that's the thing, Rhonda, you know, it's comfortable, it's silky, and it really does. I don't just say this to say it. When you have the proper underwear, when you have the right foundation pieces, it makes all your other fashions look so much better. My mom used to tell me that when I was young, but when I was younger, I didn't care because I didn't have softness. I didn't have, you know, you don't think about your undergarments, and now you understand it. She was really right.
Oh my goodness, look at this bra. Okay, as you can see, each girl's getting separation. So what does that mean? When you put a top on over, you're gonna have that beautiful separation in your bust. You're gonna have that lift. You have that heavy ruching in the center that's all knitted. You can step into this bra. The underwire is fitting Emily exactly right. It fits me exactly perfect, and we're both wearing the 1X in this. No digging into shoulders on Brooke. Brooke is a double D, I know that, and is a small. Look what it's doing, giving her cleavage, giving her lift. So it's a great everyday supportive bra. So if you're looking for the comfort of an everyday bra, but the support of that favorite underwire that maybe you have that starts to wear out, that rides up, your bust is spilling from underneath, grab this bra and grab it in your color. This doesn't exist in the marketplace. You're going to finally have the most comfortable bra that is so lightweight and so breathable and so beautiful, and it's going to match your skin tone, like in this before and after. We do not want you wearing like a white bra, and especially if you're darker skin, that's going to pop out. You're going to see it. We want you to wear your flesh tone, whatever your complexion is.
Right.
So if you can pick that up today, you're going to love this. So we'll be bringing all these bras up to 5X soon. I know my girls that are 5X, we're working on getting everything, my loungewear line, everything is going to be up to in the full size range, and all the colors. We want everybody to be have their perfect foundation, because it really makes a difference in how our clothes feel and fits. We have to really get it right. If you design intimate apparel, I can't mess up at all. It fits your body. So if you can, try your perfect match today and your perfect skin tone. You're going to get the black, and you're going to love this bra in the black. You're going to wear it underneath everything, and you're finally going to go, I found an underwire bra that's actually comfortable. It doesn't move around on you.
And you just have to get it home to try it, because the truth is that there are bras that we kind of thought we had to settle for and that we lived with all our lives, and then it's the ah lifestyle. And this is the comfort of the ah bra, but now with the separation, with a little bit more lift of the underwire, but once again, knit in so you're not feeling that cold wire. It's not digging into you. Rhonda really found a way to make underwire comfortable. I know that never is, you know, said the same sentence. So Lisa says, hi, Rhonda and Leslie. And she says, I love this bra. I got the black with the light nude. So comfy. Thank you so much, everybody. Rhonda, there are some notes for you as well if you check out our Facebook page. But Rita has a request for you. Rhonda says, what is the difference between extra large and 1X? I think she caught
the
tail end of that.
In this, we don't have the extra large in this bra. So it
just
is going to be able to, it's going to compensate extra large, the way that we sized it, and 1X.
Got it.
So don't worry. We did that almost like a dual size, but only in that one size to work for extra large and 1X. So I wear the 1X in this. Usually I'm an extra large, but this will work for both sizes.
All
the other sizes have their own sizes except for extra large and 1X. Don't ask. It's just my factory did it that way, but it's all good. We wanted to be able to get you up to 3X in this, and we have you up to 3X in this, and we're working on the machinery to get you to 5X on this particular bra.
And I know our wonderful customer service is already replying to Rhonda as well and actually gave her the measurements. So if you always, you know, if you have any questions, you can always check our sizing charts on hsn.com. It really is a nice black and white way of seeing all the measurements there. Uh-huh. But you're getting two today for $39.95 or $39.99, sorry. The brief is awesome because you get light smoothing as well without constricting, you know, without digging into your body. This is all Rhonda's objective. It's the lifestyle. And once you do Abra, once you do Rhonda Shear, let me tell you, you will not go back to your other bras.
You won't.
No.
Especially underwire, because you're not going to have a roaming underwire. It's funny. I'm looking at Emily. Thank you. My girls are so beautiful. And Emily's wearing, you know, the beige. And I'm thinking, she needs to be in the suntan, too, because you got a suntan. But you know what's great? If you look at the suntan, you know, that Brooke's wearing, it almost looks like she has no clothes on. But Emily's got that Florida suntan, so she needs to be in the suntan too, but we wanted to show you the different shades. You don't have to be, you can just love a certain shade as I do and just get them all. I love the suntan, it's beautiful. Yeah.
And by the way, already 115 five-star reviews, even though Rhonda pretty much just launched this. So remember, light beige, here is your beige, okay, so you see them side by side. Here's your suntan. Here's your clay, and then here's your espresso, and now we have the brief as well. Now keep in mind, five FlexPay event means $8 to get these home and try them on. You have 30 days. You don't love it, you send it back. That means that the briefs are $5 on FlexPay. So you're still at like 14 bucks on FlexPay for both the bras and the panties. You'll get a two-pack of the seamless high-waist brief for $24.75. And Rhonda, same thing here. Everybody gets a black and a flesh tone of their choice, right?
Absolutely, and these are high-waisted, so a little different than the op panty. They go all the way up to your natural belly button, no elastic at the waist. They're so comfortable. Remember, they're moisture wicking, so if you're a workout girl, this is a panty set. You're gonna get a black with whatever color you choose. It's great to work out on these, and this is going to wash and wear over and over and over. So this is what I wear underneath all my leggings and shorts. Love this. As a matter of fact, this would be the color I would wear. I have white shorts on. It is the color I have on underneath my white shorts today. So I hope you enjoy these. They're great. And they're moisture wicking. So that's going to work for you both in the bra and the panties in these hot summer months coming up.
Now, we do have a couple of little moments to talk about. I want to live in this thing. Like, it's silky and cool and wonderful. It's called the Perfect Match. Sorry, that's the graphic for the other item. It's the camisole, and this is an everyday V-neck cami for $30.50. By the way, beautiful neckline, and then look, adjustable straps on that. So we've got it, as you can see, in the black, and then we also have it in that peachy nude color, 15 inches and a quarter in the length, small through 3X available. Rhonda, this is like second skin, like it's just lovely.
It is so lovely. It is the most beautiful, beautiful fabrication. It feels like a cold rose petal. It doesn't have a built-in bra. I can actually wear this. It has enough spandex in it that I wear it, you know, at least around the house, errands, without any other bra, and I'm large busted because it has your adjustability. It's lightweight. It's long. It's that luxurious kind of camisole that you would have maybe turned your nose up at and saying, that's too expensive. The fabric is amazing. Uh-huh. Not today. Not at this price. You're going to love it underneath your t-shirts. It'll become your go-to in both the black and this blush. It has bonded technology, which means there's nothing sewn at the neckline. It's just heat bonded. So enjoy this. As we hit into the summer, you're going to love how this feels next to your skin.
You really are. $30.50. By the way, in my humble opinion, I think that beautiful neckline is so flattering on all women and a little sexy. I mean, it's just gorgeous. And I like that I can
sleep in this.
Right? I can adjust the straps too. So I can go high or as low as I want too. Okay, so we don't have any more time in the show, but I did want to mention the four pack where it all started. The original Abra, you guys. Here it is for less than $40. So we're at less than $10 a bra. It's smooth, it's seamless, it doesn't ride up, it gives you shaping and smoothing. Here are your choices, classic romance. We also have it available for you in the Sweet Dreaming. It's missing one. That's missing the gray color, I think. We also have a set that has, it's called Royal Gems. That's the one Emily was wearing at the top of the show. And then we do have, I think, one more, Relaxing Meadow. We had extra small through 5X, but I think the Relaxing Meadow is the only one that has the 4X and the 5X remaining. But it's four of these bras. This is where the brand started, Rhonda. And so what a wonderful place to either refresh your underwear bra or get to know the Rhonda Shear brand.
Oh my goodness, this is the bra, but never have we taken it to 5X. So we have it up for you now, up to 5X. I think we only have one colorway. I'm so sorry. We've only done a couple of presentations on this. This is the very first bra that we're bringing you the full size way. And I'm so excited about that. We will be doing it very soon. More, I promise you. It's been in the works. This is the bra that literally we sold 35 million, won awards for. It stretches every direction. You will absolutely love it. It sells for $20 a piece everywhere else but HSN, and my gals are just finding the lifestyle or loving it, because you forget you're wearing a bra, and yet no digging into your shoulders, no digging into breast tissue, no hooks and eyes. You can step right into this and throw it in the washing machine, throw it in the dryer. You will love it, and hopefully all my girls that are new to the line, especially in the Relaxing Meadow, are getting the 4 and 5X. That would be great.
And by the way, we do have the matching panties, and those are selling out as well, but this is how you get to know the brand. This is the one that is often imitated but never duplicated. It's the lifestyle. And once you try it, you never go back. So Rhonda, it's been lovely spending some time with you.
Same here.
I hope you had a lovely Mother's Day. You mommy up so many fur babies.
As you too. I've got children and grandchildren. It's like crazy.
Bye, Rhonda.
What really separates a house from a home? A home should provide comfort, coziness, and convenience. Join me on Monday nights, where I'll be giving you great ideas for your home, your kitchen, and your life.
Perlier is an Italian bath and body company rich in history and tradition. Never far from where it started, Perlier is old world skills mixed with modern day science. Driven by a focus to treat skin with the best ingredients, Perlier continues to develop innovative new lines while staying true to its culture. Discover luxurious bath and body rituals from Italian botanical gardens with Perlier. Our HSN price is a great value that we bring to you every day. We work hard and have the buying power to make sure it's a value that you'll love. So go ahead, treat yourself.